Okay. Now look, see, look, well, no, we're not in the same spot, no. I think the spot where I was, but I'm back, almost back where I started, where the sheep was. Get to see a life that we don't get to see much of. In the city, you don't get to ever see this. Sometimes I'm just, that's why I like the type of stuff you see. Look at this. Look at this kid. Ow, that hurt. He's not having a good time. Good kid, man. So give a round of applause. She is now back in her cage where they put her at. Thank you so much, whoever did this kind act. I'm sure she'll thank me for it. I don't know where she is. I'm sure she's happy. I'm figure out which one she is. I go over to her, she'll never want me to leave now. No, she'll never want me to leave. He stays the sheep. Now here's this guy right here. I don't know if that was her. I know they haven't fixed her yet. Now this is another one. Look at this one. Aww, little guy. Oh, neck dude. I don't know, maybe that was no. That might have been her. See? Look. She's now attached to me. See, but she was a girl. She didn't have those things in her ears. Here's before. She had those yellow, you know. I don't know where they got her at. See, that's not her. Yeah, I don't want to get bit. You know, that'd be some kind of experience. Now, this one's brown. This one's got a brown face. Yeah, you used to not see them like this back in the day. See, my grandma didn't keep these kind. They kept the ones with the black faces. See, I guess sheep can come from all over. You see these people? That is Cloverdale, Indiana. See, you would find sheep up north probably. You know, you wouldn't want to have sheep in a state where it'd be hot all the time. Wouldn't be good for them. So you're gonna find people with sheep up north. It was so funny when I was a kid, never could figure out why there were hardly any sheep in Kentucky. Because yeah, Kentucky gets cold, but they need that. But sheep need the cold weather from the north. He's letting us pet